The primary concern of IT asset management is the financial aspects of the technology that we purchase, own, lease, rent, and recycle. Let me show you how InvGate Insight can help you plan your next year's budget. Hi, Matt Barron, product specialist at InvGate. With InvGate Insight, you can report, tag, flag, and predict the cost of your assets. Before we get started, you can always grab a trial instance of our software at try.invgate.com and follow along. You'll find a link in the description. The best way to make informed decisions is to be familiar with the data. As an asset manager, you'll be expected to be able to answer questions about real-time stock levels, items marked for replacement, and assets that are at risk of being replaced, repaired, or recycled. And this doesn't even count the times where people just want to know how many laptops we have. So, I would highly recommend that you create a custom dashboard covering all the things that you care about and the questions that you get. It should look kind of like this one that I've got here. This custom dashboard view gives me quick access to the devices, the details, the summary of their costs, and everything that I care about. Then I can keep drilling into these individual assets, like for instance, this computer's by health. I want to maybe see all my computers that are in a critical health status. So I can drill in, see those individual assets, who they belong to, what location they're in, and even view all of them in one query. An updated dashboard like this gives you a glimpse into your hardware status and costs, but that's not everything an ITAM solution can do. For instance, you could predict your spending by working with your machine lifecycle and other operations processes to tag and identify equipment that needs replacement. So up here, I've got two tags that my teams are tagging machines with, and last year they were tagging them with 2024 refresh. So in 2023, if we saw a machine that we knew we were gonna have to replace, we tagged it. So now I know I've got 49 assets that I need to replace this year, and we've started adding, here's one that's tagged for replacement next year. And I can drill into these. And what's beautiful about this is not only can I see all the assets that are already tagged, but when I view in the Explorer, I can not only see the individual assets, but I can also see summary details like how much is it actually going to cost to replace all these items. Once my teams have tagged all the machines, I can quickly search for the models I need to replace. So this is one of those situations where someone may just want to know the count of machines that we have. And this is helpful when you're predicting spending, especially if you're going to replace, say, all of your Lenovo T14s next year, for example. For that, I can not only search in the Explorer view, but I can also use this text search to say that model contains T14. And now I can see all of the T14s in one spot. Manufacturer's Lenovo, and you can see I've got a model field here so I can validate that I'm seeing all T14s and there's no T16s mixed in there or something like that. Just knowing the counts of these machines, the fact that we've got 34 T14s and this is about how much they cost us, gives us a very clear view into how much we can predict to spend. Another IT expense you definitely need to include in your IT budget planning is software. And to ease this process, we have a great view under contracts that makes it easy to see your software compliance in one spot. Now, this view makes it quite simple to find cost savings. So here I've got potential savings of $50,000 by just eliminating these 7 people who are not using TeamViewer licenses. I've also got 18 people over here who have low usage of TeamViewer, so they may potentially not even need TeamViewer at all. So this view gives us not only metrics into how much we might save, but also if the software is being used actively or not. The last thing that I'll share is that in our CMDB, you can map your business critical processes. And this is really useful in determining where your gaps for redundancy or support may live. So for example, I can see quickly on this map that there is one network switch that's driving this entire business service. If this switch goes down, it doesn't matter if these servers are up and all these other databases and cloud services are up. I definitely need a backup switch here, something that allows this server to use its second network port, something that helps us build in some redundancy so that this stays up and running with a degraded value. This will help you predict the technology that you need to build resilience and redundancy into your business critical services. Lastly, if you have InvGate Service Desk integrated with InvGate Insight, you can add many more elements to your budget planning estimations. With Service Desk, you can run reports on incidents, changes, and many more aspects of service delivery. And these are just some of the aspects of InvGate Insight that are designed to make asset management and budgeting easier for world-class IT teams. For more on this topic, subscribe to our YouTube channel or discover our solutions by signing up for a trial at try.invgate.com. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you again soon.